Hello, I am Fiona Arehan Putri from SmartSafe News. Would like to talk about the general elections in 2024 will be held simultaneously on February 14, 2024. With the elections getting closer, several institutions have produced survey results regarding the electability of the 2024 presidential candidates. The institutions that have released the survey results are Indonesian Political Opinion or IPO and Formalisa Centers or PRC. Seiji kambang wa tosen ritsuo takameru no ni ko kaga nakatoto ga hanmei shita. Kambang ni himpang ni tojo suru seiji kano tosen ritsuo genzai demo mada sampasen to mimanda. Saiful Mujani Research and Consulting, utawi dipun sebat akan SMRC, ngedarakan kasilipun survei ngengingi elektabilitas capres ing pilpres warso kalehewu sekawan likur. Kasiling survei SMRC rendahakan elektabilitas Ganjar Pranowo Minggah, sawetawis Prabowo Subianto mandat, kautipun elektabilitas kekalih capres namung sekedik sanget. Sawetawis elektabilitas Anies Baswedan kantong tepi manawi katanding kalian kekalih capres kolowau. Cekap semanten saking kulo Fiona Arehan Putri saking SmartSafe News.